up and down on their sleds, trying to get those studs into the ice as deep as possible. Looking for green. Five laps. Semi-pro Formula 500 final is about to get underway. Martin Bouchet has the green flag, and we're off and running. Everybody piles in here. One, two, three wide. Off the turn they go. And look how we got a rider right down on the backstretch. That was just a spin out over there. He keeps it going. That's Carl Gregoire over there in the 11. Meanwhile, field three, almost four wide, coming off the turn. Five sled groups right together. Now we're going three wide into turn one. Field even on the five. And if they can jump out of line here, we'll see what happens off of two. Who's got the lead? Marcus Velo with the top spot. Danik Lombert right there with him. The old guard, Marcel Savard, right there to challenge as well. Dale Dingman in control of that fourth spot. Four riders right there together. What a race this is. Brian was not kidding about when he mentioned this race would be one of the best of the day. Here it is right now. Four top quality riders going at it for the race. Danik Lombert a long way around. He's got the number one position again. And look at this, almost three wide. Dale Dingman wisely backs out. Marcel Savard charges through, picks up the second spot. And Marcus Velo a little out of shape. That's going to allow for both Savard and Dingman to move up into the top three. Two laps left to go. Lombert has not had a good weekend so far. Struggling on that slip, but he's picking back up here today. Marcel Savard right there with him, the 17-year-old and the 51-year-old veteran going at each other for the race win. Off the corner, white flag is in the air. We'll see what happens this final lap. Lombert with the race lead. Savard taken away from him in turn number one. Lombert's got that high green working for him. Really strong off of two that time. Pulls away from Savard into turn number three. Dale Dingman trying to close in and take the lead away. Checkered flag set to come out. Lombert gets a little out of shape. Savard after him. It's going to be Danik Lombert picking up the win. Savard, Dingman, your top three. Marcus Velo, Ryan Ford comes home with the top three.